I'm Steven Nodendal. I'm from South Africa, and I'm currently the European Moto2 champion. I used to race in South Africa when I was younger, and now I'm just going to be competing in the World Championship Moto2.
Okay, and what are you doing here at the track of Almeria?
We're currently taking part in a test held by RW and NTS for pre-season testing, as well as just a shakedown of everything on the new bike, the NTS machine, and trying to get prepared for next year.
Okay, and what is your opinion over next year?
I think next year will be tough, as we are the only two, myself and Joe Roberts, on the NTS machine. But I think it will be definitely a positive year, and we can work together and try achieve some good results.